gets shot with the elbow.
What an impact for the knee.
The front connects. He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent. He's got the flash of that. That was so certainly effective. Striking elbow, staggering the opponent.
Orton's never backed down from a fight. He's not likely to trust him. He's always ready for it.
Are we talking about the same Randy Orton? It seems like the only time he's willing to fight is when he gets to hit somebody from behind. Entertainment. And there's the elbow.
Two, three.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win.